Okay, what I believe to be a North African mandol or a wire-strung variant of the oud, maybe sold in Algeria, but made in China, I think. Strange headstock design, quite a long scale length, and these unusual cutaways round the outside of the body as well as the roses. This hasn't been tuned, so I have absolutely no guarantee whatsoever that it'll do anything. Comparison here with the fretless Godin glisten tar scale length, you can see is same order as a guitar, about 660 mm. Now that I've got the fretless guitar, I'm still tempted to like this wire strung instrument a lot. I think I'm going too close there.